The Queen has announced that she wants Camilla, her daughter-in-law, to be known as Queen Camilla when Prince Charles becomes king.
So the fact that we are actually seeing her this weekend is a sign of just how significant this year is going to be for the Queen and also for the rest of the country.